I think of philanthropy not so simply as writing checks. I think of philanthropy as trying to improve and help institutions in the philanthropic field and try to spread our support, because we're interested in medical issues, we're interested in artistic issues, and we're interested in general education.
I enjoyed what I did, chairing or helping or whatever it was. I enjoyed it. I never thought of it in terms of what it's doing for me. I thought of what I was doing for whoever, and I was perfectly happy. And I always felt that if I have it, I should share it. Money or wealth is something that goes through, and I shouldn't be hoarding it all in here. I should be doing something with it. So that's what we did.
Michael and Sonja believe in the power of the arts to transform individual lives and, by extension, entire societies. They believe that participation in music and the arts engages what are arguably humankind's three most essential characteristics: curiosity, emotion, and imagination. Michael and Sonja Koerner are very special and have made life richer, more engaging, and meaningful for millions of people. Thank you, Sonja and Michael.
The Koerners embody the care, humility, and dedication of true philanthropists. By supporting innovative research, their approach to community has assumed a global scope. Sonja, Michael, those of us at Sunnybrook congratulate you on this well-deserved award.
We've been lucky enough to have two daughters who are continuing the tradition that probably goes back to their grandfather. Jacqueline lives in Vancouver, so she's active at UBC. Daughter Michelle is active in Ottawa with the National Art Gallery. I think it's wonderful that our family continues to do what we've done. And we have 12 grandchildren, so maybe there'll be 12 philanthropists following us. Who knows?
Michael and Sonja Koerner have worked really hard to create the world that we all want to live in. They do this by creating long-term partnerships. They've been involved with the AGO since 1954, and we're only one of many organizations they're part of. Their partnerships help create a better Toronto. I have to admit, though, the most impressive partnership is their partnership with each other.
Michael and Sonja Koerner are two remarkable people who, as philanthropists, have given so much to this community. So they've given of themselves, their time, by example for others. They've made institutions better by their own personal involvement, and they've been most generous in their giving, and I can't think of more fitting people to be given this award.
Michael and Sonja Koerner have helped create brighter futures for Canadians across the country by investing in art and culture, education, and research. Their generosity and vision has expanded our Museum of Anthropology and supported libraries as well as outstanding teaching and research in forestry, brain health, and ecosystems. Congratulations, Michael and Sonja, on this well-deserved honor.
I was very surprised, and I feel very honored. And Sonja and I worked hard and enjoyed doing what we've done philanthropically, and it's nice to be recognized. And many thanks again. Yeah.